Hello, welcome to the project deployment tutorial for EcoStruxure Energy Hub. In this second chapter, Deployment of Energy Hub, we will see how to deploy an energy hub system from site to organization level. In this topic, data access through API, we will explore various secure methods for third-party systems to access data through APIs from EcoStruxure Energy Hub and learn how to configure them. An application programming interface or API is a set of rules and protocols that allows different software applications to communicate with each other. It defines how requests and responses should be structured, enabling seamless interaction between systems. APIs are essential for integrating services, accessing data, and building software applications. By using specific APIs, external systems such as third-party, cloud-based, BMS, billing systems, and business intelligence systems like Power BI, Tableau, etc., can enable automatic data access to all electrical and energy data coming from EcoStruxure Energy Hub. This enables the flexible and extensible customization of energy usage analysis, facilitating the identification of opportunities to minimize energy waste. APIs are available either as a feature option to an EcoStruxure Energy Hub software as a service subscription or as a standalone data as a service subscription. In this video, let's explore the API add-on option in the EcoStruxure Energy Hub software as a service subscription. For both existing EcoStruxure Energy Hub customers and new, small and mid-sized customers seeking a cloud-based energy management software as a service system, an add-on data API subscription provides the necessary access to relevant energy and electrical data for external applications. First, make sure you are logged in to Energy Hub and have completed the basic settings. Existing customers with advanced or plus advanced subscriptions should ensure they purchase and activate the corresponding Energy Hub API add-on subscription. New customers can purchase the API add-on subscription together with the advanced or plus advanced plan and activate it accordingly. Please watch the videos on Energy Hub basic settings and energy hierarchy and settings to know more. Once the API subscription is activated, a new tab called Integrations appears in the setup. Here you can manage all the API connections for your organization. Go to Integrations, click Create New Access Client. Provide the client's name, who will be accessing the data from Energy Hub. Provide the required role and access permissions to define the level of accessibility. Click Create. Client ID and client secret is generated. Please copy the client secret and keep it secure for future use. Click Close. Customer can send the client ID and client secret to the respective application developer who wants to use their data from Energy Hub. He may get the server URL and other details from the API documentation from exchange.se.com. Developer can use these credentials in their applications to send GraphQL queries to authenticate and get required data from Energy Hub in the embedded GraphQL engine or in JSON format. They can get site contextualization and electrical hierarchy information, electrical data with alarms and status, time series data of energy meters, etc. These data can be used in external applications for electrical distribution monitoring, remote management of alarms and notifications, energy usage analysis, and code compliance. Congratulations! You have enabled data access through API for your organization. Thanks for watching this video. Please watch the next videos in the project deployment series to easily deploy your EcoStruxure Energy Hub system. Thank you.